Another video they claimed was me playing a D-sus2 chord, a beautiful chord, which is obviously copyrighted because it's the first chord of Stop This Train.